Let's see if the power play can get itself going. Bruins chop it up top. Here's McAvoy across. Pastrnak fires just off the left shoulder of Binnington.
And he's able to get it back to McAvoy. They're thinking shot mentality early in the power play. That's a bullet by Pastrnak.
Lauri wheels his way in. Right circle up top. Beaky. Sent out in front. Binnington the save. Brazzo trying to dig it free and it's frozen. Now Tufte digging away. Third game of the season here with the Bruins. Puck rifled off the post by Zadorov.
Foot races, win puck battles. Tufte's going to do a nice job here, along with Kastelic, to win that puck. Indirect back to the point. Zadorov's trying to find a lane to the net. The overhead shows just
Marchand trying to scoop up the puck. Coming the other way, Nathan Walker. Born in Great Britain, raised in Australia. Up top, the long drive, they score! Perunovic's shot got deflected coming in. And the Blues out to a 1-0 lead here in Boston.
They had the early power play, spending some time in the offensive zone. Here they try to just make a D-to-D play, not much happening, just a long distance shot. I don't know if anybody got a piece. I don't know if Fox got it out by the high slot. I don't know if it hit a Bruin. Yeah, it looks like Fox got a piece of that and knocked it straight down.
Now far corner, Holloway wings it up top. Falk shoots. Corpusello the save. Corpusello the rebound. And then another one on Shen. And the backhand from distance by Falk. And Corpusello stops that. What a sequence. Notice Corpusello, Brick, with some massive saves on that last shift.
Yeah, the rebound off the right pad comes right back into a scoring area. Now he has to recover, and boy, did he ever. He makes that second stop, then a third stop on top of it as he was sprawled down on the ice. You don't like to see rebounds like that, but that puck was on him through traffic in a hurry.
It was, and it was a great job, great battling. Such a tough position for Jonas Corpusello.
Now Buchnevich over the line right side. Kyrou with a step, tried to return it back into the slot. Didn't get there, and it's bounced off the side of the net. Corpusello back up top. Pastrnak shoots, and Binnington the save. That got tip coming in. Bruins get it back. Wotherspoon shoots. Here's McAvoy. Right dot. Far circle. The pass blew up, and then it's sent over to the near side by Coyle, who originally had that pass coming to him.
That's
Coyle.
So
now it's pumped out in front, they score! Trent Frederick, the St. Louis kids! Able to bury it right out in front of Binnington. Bruins one, Blues one.
Because Boston's been the better team here in the first half of the first period. Here's some more offensive zone time. A little bit of movement, find the open man, create some two-on-ones with the puck movement. You can do some things against the St. Louis team in their defensive zone.
Merkulov, first
nice
point.
Little redirect by Merkulov. On a nice look from...
How big are those saves looking right now as this puck is sent out in front? Now Parayko shoots. Corpusello to save. Son trying to locate it. And Corpusello covers. And carrying it out, it's Lauri to Pastrnak. Pastrnak right circle. Shoots. Binnington the stick save, and he holds. Back of the net, Falk. Jams it over to the far side. Walker couldn't get it out. Gloved by Coyle. Trying to flip it back down low. Lauri shoots. They score! Trent Frederick with the tip out in front. He's got two goals here in the first period. Bruins in front, 2-1.
Pair of goals here in the first period. I mean, this is just a great play. Get to the net. It seems simple. You know, St. Louis, they try to clear the puck on that high lob. If you're not 100%, boy, you're going to get yourself in trouble. Charlie Coyle kept the play alive, kept it in, carried it deep. He was looking to make a play down deep.
Bruins nearly had numbers the other way. Couldn't connect on a 3-on-2.
Bruins got too many bodies out there.
Puck rifled on that. Corpusello the save. We're going to have a penalty here.
You know, you go back to those two goals, the power play goals that St. Louis scored in St. Louis. They used the bumper.
Now in the slot, Holloway has it batted toward the front of the net. The Bruins will clear this all the way down.
Got to give them the option of the one-timer there.
3-on-1, look out here. Shen over the line, into the right circle. Shoots, Corpusello to save the rebound. Set wide. Another huge stop from the Big Finn.
Rush defense. It's an area in progress of trying to get better. The turnover in the offensive zone. That's a 3-on-1. I tell you, Jonas Korpisalo probably had a half dozen.
Held in by the Bruins. Left of the net, Marchand trying to center. Didn't get to Brazo. He gets it back. Up top, Zadorov shoots just wide. He got a lot on that one. Up top, it's bombed by Kessel just wide, who played at UMass. Sent out in front, kicked out by Korpisalo. And the Blues speeding the other way. Might have some numbers. Racing back was Koepke. Now Perunovic. Left point. Shot it to the net, and Korpisalo kicked it out. Walker may have gotten a tip on that. Held in by Perunovic. Now Foxa shoots. Near point Foxa. Toropchenko looking into the slot. The Bruins get a stick on it in the slot. Fired by Walker and kicked out by Korpisalo. He's been great from close range.
Walker's going to pick this up on the backhand. Step inside and then...
Now Lindholm fired it back of the net. Geeky. Right of the net. Pastrnak whistled it wide.
Close range. Pastrnak made his way down the runway after his last shift.
Here's Lauri. Threw it across. Tufty got a backhand away. He's 6'6 using that reach. We'll hack it over to the near side. Lauri to Tufty. Koepke to the slot. Coyle shoots. Binnington to save. The rebound. Binnington able to freeze it as the Bruins head guys crashing. Bruins win it up top. McAvoy fakes. Right hash. Send it out in front. Binnington the save. There's a rebound available. Now over the line right side. Holloway shot. Angled over the glass by Korpisalo. He's bidding for his third consecutive win. Now Falk shoots. Korpisalo took it in the chest. That holds it. Long shot just by the glove end of Korpisalo. Schuneman into the slot. Korpisalo, what a stop on Holloway.
Anytime you give up scoring chances and goals, and nobody's exempt.
Chip to Lindholm. Back of the net, Brazo to the corner. Centered, Frederick shoots. Binnington able to make the stop, denying him the hat trick. 5 seconds left on the Frederick penalty. Look out. It's drilled wide by Holloway as Korpisalo came off the challenge, and the Bruins do kill it off. Pastrnak with goals in each of his last two. Leads the team with eight. Kyrou going to jam it across ice. Now Buchnevich hit the post. Sent over to the far side. Suter. This puck stays in. Walker. Now Foxa. Had a dive under the Carlo check. Falk. Comes down the wall. Foxa. Centered in the slot. It's fired. They score. Nathan Walker snuck in and wrist one by Korpisalo. Bruins 2, Blues 2.
They wrapped it around one side. They couldn't get it out. They wrap around and nobody on the second side. And now you have people just playing zone when people need to be picked up. I mean, this is just basic hockey. Play down below the goal line. Carlo's playing the pass. Koepke's just playing space. And the Blues just get open. Tape to tape. Catch and release.
Coyle.
Don't pass the puck to somebody standing still right there.
Parayko. Across, Shen shoots, he scores! Braden Shen from distance, able to beat Jonas Korpisalo, glove side. And it's the Blues this time that rally from a deficit in the third period. They win it in overtime here in Boston. Your final, St. Louis 3 and the Bruins 2.
But in overtime, 3-on-3, you don't post up. You know, you got to be moving. You got to be either coming to the puck to shorten that passing lane or moving off that blue line. Osterley can't pass that puck to Coyle. It's just bound to turn the puck over. And you can see Frederick trying to back check. He's a little bit tight. He's been out there for a while. It's about possession and OT. And the Bruins just hand it to St. Louis to get this shot from the dot. There's your game winner.